Unsaon daw pag-invest sa stock market? Moodyo din siya ang pabalik-balik ng pamutana kasagaran sa mga tao tungod kay nakita magud na nila na nindot mag-invest sa stock market. Nakita na to ang mga growth sa uban ng mga companies or like maybe nakita niyo sa yung feed na it can potentially be your retirement plan, di ba? Or retirement fund nimo. So actually guys, investing in the stock market is like investing in a business. Inana jud ay yung concept. Kaning mga kumpanya, mga dagko na kumpanya, nag-apply sila for IPO, initial public offering, and because of that, nagkaroon, nahimo sila from a private company to a public company that people like us, Filipinos like us, we can invest in companies. Right? Sama sa mga dagko na company, SM, Ayala, BDO, Globe, PLDT, and all those companies. In this video, I would like to share 4 steps, no? Upat ka step-by-step process. Dili ka pwede mulukso from 1 to diretso ka 3. Kailangan 1, 2, 3, 4, dyan siya. It's a step-by-step process. Alright? So, unsa man siya? Ang una is kailangan na kay ginatawag na stock brokerage account. So what we are using here in the Philippines is First Metro Securities. First Metro Securities. Among ginagamit naman po when it comes to international stocks is eToro. Right? Ngano kinahanglan man imong stock brokerage account tungod kay maoto sila ang hinungdan na maka-access ta sa stock market. Without them, dili ta maka-directly invest sa stock market. Which brings us to number 2. Inig-abri nimo sa imuhang account, ang ikaduha na step or ang next step ana is kailangan nimo punduhan og kwarta. Initial deposit sa First Metro Securities as of this recording is nasa mga 5,000 pesos and you can add smaller funds afterwards. So pag once na kay 5,000 pesos, then you can proceed to step number 3. Which is mag-research usa before mag-invest. Ayaw sa pag-invest dayon. Sabta unsa kaning kumpanya na imo ang gini-investan, gwapo ba na siya na kumpanya? Unsa ba ilang financial status? Or at least in a super simple concept is unsa ba about ang kumpanya and is it going to be relevant for the next 5 to 10 years? It does not mean na nasa sa stock market they are profitable. Right? So, sama sa negosyo, daghang kay klaseng negosyo diha pero magdepende lang kung unsa or ginagmay lang jud ang mga kumpanya na nag-succeed jud or nag-profit jud. Na naka stock brokerage account, nakapundo na kag kwarta, at the same time, naka-research, nakapili na kaunsay klaseng stock nimo paliton. Then, you go to step number 4, which is to buy that specific or particular stock. Okay? Now, daghan kayo, daghan kayo stock sa papilian nimo diha sa Philippine stock market, as far as I know, nasa mga 200 plus companies. Diba? So, you really have to choose which one is a good investment for you, or which stock is a good investment for you. Which brings us to the question of the day. Para sa imuha, unsa ba ang stock, specific na company, na gusto nimo paliton? And ngano? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section.